This is the life cycle of a plant. It starts with a seed. For a seed to grow, it needs plenty of rain and sunshine. After plenty of rain and sunshine, roots begin to form from the seed. A cotyledon, or the first leaf, appears. A seedling then sprouts above the ground. With more sunshine, the plant grows. It is now made up of a stem, leaves, a flower, petals, and a seed pod. When the plant is fully grown, the seed pod releases the seed, and the plant cycle begins again